Luke?
Oh, okay. Is it back playing?
Luke?
Oh, no, we lost Luke, haven't we? Oh, shit.
Psych!
Oh, you little shit.
Sorry, resetting the broadcast, that might be why. That might be why I was resetting the broadcast while I was taking down that rebel base. I apologize.
Oh, I want to throw something at your head so bad.
I know you do. Base of that base down here is available.
Got it. Sure thing.
I'm getting Spartans in these barriers, me.
Are they still making shit over here? Yeah.
Actually, no.
Look at that. Yeah, Hornets coming out. He's making Hornets. I'm gonna go AA.
Do you want me to still keep going towards Grizzlies?
Yeah, you keep going to Grizzlies.
Yeah, Twitch crash. Just refresh.
Ready.
Nothing you can do.
I don't know what to go. Should I go?
We got Warthogs.
Go air.
Go air. Okay, I'll go air.
Oh, hold on. No, we're doing this wrong, aren't we? I'm Anders. Really, I should go air.
You should go air, and go James air. Should go AA, and I'll go Grizzlies.
Yeah, you go Wolverines, then. I'll go AA. Yeah, you go Wolverines.
Okie dokie. No problem.
No problem, man.
I'm not going to break these spawns, ready. Then.
Well, technically it's not, but you know.
You got it.
Soon will be.
You bet.
Right, I'm moving over. I'm just going to take the rebel base from my Spartans, if that's alright with you.
Yeah, yeah.
Did that Marine group make it? Yeah, they did. I want to go and get one of them in this gate.
Right, base is there for a moment. So. What is the point of Rebel Watchtowers? I don't know. It's supposed to give them extra vision, supposedly. That base is ready to go. I think it's just meant to be for extra
vision support, and it gives you an early warning.
Yeah, what he said.
Yeah, what I said.
That's what she said, man.
Listen to me.
Got it.
Listen to me!
Right, I'm sending my Warthogs in to have another look. Oh, I see something blue down here. Oh, hello.
I am way behind. I'm warning you now, I am really way behind.
I'm not got your speed in ahead, Luke. Oh, green base. Do you like the base? Yeah!
Oh wow, you got 3 stars.
I'm
going to
destroy his base. Oh, hello.
Apparently.
Warthogs.
Still got hogs.
Is Warthogs a one-off Gauss cannon?
Well, isn't that just sensational?
Oh, and there's the air. And there's the air.
How are you doing on AA?
On the way. I'm starting to build them.
My Warthogs are being dumb.
I got 3 of
them
being made.
They're not going where I'm telling them to go. Wow.
Why doesn't... are you doing garrison glitch? No, I'm not doing the garrison glitch. Why doesn't the UNSC have them? You mean the, what? He means the watchtowers like the rebels have to give you extra warning and preparation? They wouldn't be used for
it. Someone might want to put their Spartan back there.
I'm bringing it back there. He's probably going to rush me now because he knows I haven't got turrets. Hot dude, he hasn't got turrets. Let's fucking get him quick.
We can have that guy out of the game, man, so quick.
It's just the Hornets that are going to be the issue here. You know the watchtowers that Rebel Towers have? That's what he was on about, that they should
wait,
have.
This base is free.
Spam him up here. Look, he's got 2 air pads up. He's desperate for it.
Ah, shit. Wait, how many warthogs you got?
On my base.
Can you get... Oh,
he's on my
shit.
Base.
Hold on. I'm releasing what I've got. I've only got like 2 or 3.
I've got some Hornets, so I'll fight fire with fire.
No, Jack.
He's got more than me, though. Better than nothing.
I'm going to bring up my Spartans and try and Jack.
Yeah, same here. Let's rob some of these fuckers. Go back, right, Storm.
Are you seriously coming to my back? Yep. You're just... No, you're not going to get away with this.
Blue's coming in.
Why me? What? That makes no sense.
It is. Bomb.
Yeah, actually, no, yeah.
Look how grouped they are. Look how grouped they are.
Bomb.
Watch you kill shit that I'm jacking now.
You probably have.
No, I'm not jacking around there.
Oh, he's getting... Okay, he's getting rid of my...
Yeah, I'm trying to rob him now.
One jack spines. Get him frozen. Yes, jacking.
I've got three more that I'm jacking. Yeah, there we go. I've jacked him off.
Wow, jacking another one.
Wow. Jesus, I just pulled a fill there and said, really?
They are desperate. They are desperate to get rid of that reactor, you know. That is desperate right there.
Oh, shit. Bad. Hold on. Something's come through the middle. They knocked down the gate.
Warthogs. That'll be the hogs.
Shit, it's the warthogs.
That's fine. I've got tanks. I've got tanks coming. I'll
help
deal with
them. Oh, my double reactor's gone. What a bastard.
That's all their shit down.
And that's that done.
Oh, yeah, they're on me. Oh, there's four of them. Oh, I thought there was going to be a lot more than that. Okay.
There's probably more
coming. There's a lot more. There's a lot more.
Yeah, I'm coming. I've got tanks. I'm inbound. Oh, Hornets as well.
Yeah, okay, look. Oh, my God. Anyway, haven't you, one you got a thingy carpet bomb? Look at them. They're in a line. They're asking for it.
Oh, yeah, carpet bomb.
They're asking for it to be carpet bombing. They're all gone.
Nice. That was nice. That was beautiful.
I just lost
my tech and nothing out.
They're gonna see that I have grizzlies.
I'm so sending these hot Spartan fucking hornets over to fuck with them. Actually, I'm gonna heal them first. Quick.
Fucking idiots.
Get your Spartan hornets with mine, and then we'll heal them. Bring your hornets back to mine.
Sorry, I'm already shifting over to my base. My bad. I'm coming.
Oh, hold on. There's more warthogs. A couple of them.
What are you hoping
for? I'll drop a heal when they're dead, and then we'll take the Spartan hornets over and mess with their bases.
Yep. Why not? Why the fuck not?
Yellow's got more hornets coming in. Oh my God, they're not giving up. They're actually not giving up.
Where are the hornets?
Behind your base.
Oh, right, my Wolverines are coming back now.
They are not giving up. And there's more coming. Yeah. Oh my God, they're desperate.
I'm just gonna keep making these.
When in doubt, hornet the fuck out. Like, what the fuck? You know the rule.
I'm trying to save up for my tech upgrade again, but like, I can't do shite.
Oh, they took down one of my Spartan things, but I'm going to do another if they don't move on. No, they've moved on.
Yeah, you can kind of fuck off, household.
Right, okay then, so...
That was fantastic.
All the Spartans can go inside there.
Oh, another Goshawk.
Oh, not that dead.
Wait a minute. Are they coming from the teleporter?
No, the barrier's down here at the minute. I need to get... I've got no thingy up to get another marine down there at the minute.
Shravi, welcome to stream. How are you?
Send a marine down, Luke, into the gate.
What
I haven't
marines?
Got a thingy base up at the minute.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm going to go down to middle base and see if I can get the barrier back up.
Oh, hold on. Right, put your marine that you're making in the things down here behind my base to watch for him coming through the teleporter. I'll take this one to the main gate to stop him getting through now.
Yep, 10-4.
Right, the Wolverines, I'm going to try and split into two groups and put on either side of my bases on front of each
I love
yours.
Your pink tanks. Yeah, it's like really stupid, like fucking salmon pink tanks. So stupid. But hey, there you go. You know what? I might test that theory.
I need to get my second base going.
I feel like testing that theory about power turret. Shall I or no?
No, just keep going.
What, up the grizzlies?
We'll test that in a private game.
Yeah, we'll test the grizzlies.
All right. Get a marine group in here.
Yeah, I'm going. I've got two groups moving now.
Oh, yeah, they're going. Cool. All right, let's take these hornets over and see what's going on.
stupidest spot, I'm honest with you.
Oh, they haven't even taken this. Oh, they hear the Wolverines. Why are they going Wolverines?
Wayne, Hornets.
Because they're Hawks.
Oh, yeah, shit, yeah.
Okay, so then Forge is going to go walk Grizzlies.
Oh, is that more shit there, is it? Yeah. Wow.
I'm sending mine off over to the side over here.
He's mixing a match. He's playing mix and match with his arm.
That's a one-star thing you've had to lose there, man.
I know, he's dead.
And they have a Cobra. They have a Cobra. I saw the Cobra shot.
That's fine, because, I mean...
Oh, flying over here. They're trying to get the barriers down.
He ain't gonna win it with that.
They're not gonna take him. Yeah, yeah.
There's no fucking
win.
Way.
He'll send more over to it, though.
I should get the fucking... Yeah, I should get the rocket upgrade at least on those Marines.
Yeah, they'll be potent-ish then. Oh, I'm going over to your base to try and build upgrades. Don't forget, no, dude, you're the one in pink. Fucking idiot.
I'm getting dual launchers on my... What's-a-doodles now.
Nice.
I'm sneaking in the back of this bottom corner.
I'm saving up for my Hawks, my next tech, so I can get my Hawks.
Oh, here we go. We've got supply base, reactor, and infantry. Don't know what he's doing them for.
Not counting.
Actually, I'm going to stay here while he's got nothing here and just abuse it a sec.
No, because they'll send the things that don't forget the wolf.
Oh, yeah, look, he's got more Hornets. He's got a lot of Hornets. Oh, that's my Spartan down. He's like a 5-4
going Hornets.
That Spartan. Oh, he's
Blue
like
is going
a high star Spartan.
Unlucky. I'm literally sitting here, right? I've got a whole army of Scorpions. This is where I kind of fucked up. So I'm going to get rid of some shit back here. Once I've built Grizzlies.
Middle. Oh, come on, oh, damn it, I'm gonna cry on the carpet.
Hold on. Carpet!
Oh, he's gone gremlins!
Oh,
that's
he got
smart.
My last fucking Spartan thing! Oh, the little shit!
That's
there's
smart.
A Cobra's there as well.
Think about that, because if he gremlins now, he screws over Wolverine.
Oh, look
and
at
shit.
That, look on the left side, my other Spartan, I managed to fucking pelican him out.
You lucky bastard. Fucking emergency evac for real.
Yeah, man.
I've got Grizzlies about to be done.
Gotta get fucking Master Chief out of there, ain't ya?
Pretty much.
I'm still saving, so I'm out of the fight. I've got an army, but yeah.
My
I've
base
got 11
is so
Wolverines,
pretty.
Making two more. Making more
oh,
than that.
Oh, they're
actually.
Making an attack. Oh no! Oh no! He's just moving his gremlins.
Do you want me to make a couple of Cobras to set along the middle?
Yeah, might as well.
If you you could. And I'll shoot through the wall.
You know your Spartans back here, James, by my base, yeah. He's landed.
Yeah. I'm gonna bring him up and put him in a Wolverine now. Actually, I'll put him and make another one and put them in the Cobras. Because I'll put him along, hopefully close enough to fuck with their shit there.
He's put a global rally point there, look, because everything keeps going there.
Yeah,
he
really
doesn't realize
does.
Though he's in the little area, so just drop another thingy on him in a minute, a carpet bomb.
Right, I'm saving up for Hornet Hawks, so.
I would have dumped supplies on you there, but I've just, like, went and completely turreted
there's
up.
There's no point. Yeah, there's no point.
Grizzlies are online.
Apparently fucking I've still got two Spartans out.
Such a contradiction. Such monstrous things of war. In pink!
Where am I Spartans? There they are.
That's a very light pink.
It's salmon pink, isn't it? Like, fuck. It's ridiculous.
It's the kind of colour Lee would like, that is.
Oh, no. Lee likes red for firemen. You know that shit.
Oh, well, no, it's not just red, though, is it? I mean, you know.
It's red and it's yellow.
He
okay,
would
sorry.
Say that.
Yeah,
that,
I need to push.
That's
careful
feminine.
With the caps.
I'm 300 off the bloody...
He's still not realised that, though.
Grizzlies,
yeah, look, he's getting more gremlins and shit assembled there. Definitely a global. Sooner you get them Cobras up there, the better. Yeah.
They're coming.
Them Wolverines have the first upgrade. They have the volley.
Mm-hmm. That's it, though. What have his gremlins got? His gremlins have got
Gremlins got the first upgrade.
What is he doing? Just first upgrade on anything? Not a link. Oh,
look, come on, copy
nice.
Bomb, look. That so wants a copy bomb. Look at it. Oh, man.
600, 700.
That is frustrating. Like, I would have copy bombed that so many times by now.
800. No, I just spent all of mine on building shit.
Oh, there you go. James's Cobras are shooting it.
Too close together, I need to separate.
No, you've done it too early. Yeah, you need to shift them out because he's going to carpet bomb you. Wayne, I see a car perfect for you. I've candy pink Fiat.
Wait, what?
John says he's found the perfect car for you. A candy pink Fiat.
Oh, no. It's that's to replace his car that is.
I did not even know here what to fucking expect to do, to see, to want to have, to look at, to feel.
Do we know what's going on here?
No, we don't.
Nope.
Oh dear. If he's sitting there with a base, we fucked up.
No, I doubt it.
No, he's not.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's okay. That's clearly
I'll
you.
Take it.
It's rebels. Yeah, you got rebels on that.
Yeah. I'm gonna cancel it off and then rebuild it. When they're dead.
No, why? Sent a whole army of grizzlies over there to deal with one fucking stack of rebels, but there you go.
Overkill.
Alright, you've got air, aren't you? Do you want to start messing with their front two bases? See what kind of.
I will in a minute. I'm trying to get Spartans in first.
I've built 5 Wolverines now. I'm just building up Wolverines as well, just for the mixture.
Do you reckon that if I put. No, that's way too far. No.
Essentially, this middle point is a standoff point. Wow, I heard my first Wolverine come out, but that's about it. Like, fucking game is just silent at the moment for me. It's ridiculous. Right. Oh no, what am I doing? I'm saving up for Jules. Gotta go, see you later. See you later, Storm. Thanks for sticking around, man, and I think you followed as well.
Enemy
so
engagement.
Follow as well.
Yeah, your shots, that's all it is. Your shots are shooting, that's all it is.
I'm repositioning all my Cobras for a more.
You
tactical.
Made me spin around so quick right. Then on my chair, I nearly fell off. Grunt, Joker, Crash Bandicoot, and Storm. Thanks for the follow, guys.
There we go.
Come on. Repair them last couple of Hawks.
Get piercing shot.
This is just a stalemate right now. You know what, actually? Just for the fucking laugh. Welcome back, Jedi Harrison. right, okay. Super carpet bomb. I mean, we ain't gonna worry about Scarab or anything. It's just gonna be that they're gonna have a stock full of units, and I'm just gonna research the shit out of stuff as well as them. Alright, I'm good now. Go down to 1.
Right, I will go and, that's gonna sound so bad. I will go and have a fuck about with them, I think. Go and piss them off a little bit.
You could have said, I'll go and poke them and see what they fucking do, but nope. Have a fuck about.
Yeah,
have a fuck about was your choice of words there. Of all the words you could have gone with, I'm gonna have a fuck about with them. Should be alright.
You know.
Is anything damaged? Anybody got any damaged buildings or anything?
Not that I can see.
Because I only have, like, one...
My main base has took a bit of a pounding. I don't know what's damaged on there.
Oh, I have a Cyclops. One whole Cyclops.
Wow. One turret. Wait, one turret. Are you joking? One turret?
No, they have more than that.
Watch out, the Wolverines are there.
That he's building. And he's
I'm not sticking around. I'm not sticking around.
If you've got a chance, try and take out tech buildings. Take out the most expensive.
Are they, like, kind of countering our rush with their Wayne, get a room. Guys, watch out for flamethrowers. Apparently, that's what the chat's saying. Watch out for flamethrowers.
Come on, Hawks, move it. Wow, man, they haven't even bothered upgrading their turrets and shit. Like, this is pathetic.
I'm just upgrading everything I can at the minute.
Yeah, I'm same here. Like it's so bad. I'm trying to say I'm saving up for high torque joints.
Wow.
Hit the tech.
This is pathetic. I'm not sticking about. I'm scouting them. I want to find out where all their bases are.
Okay.
Who's got what?
I need Red Bull. Go get some Red Bull, man, because this literally looks like one of these games where it's just going to be sitting there having a standoff for a while. Hey.
I know.
It's a fucking...
Hey, there they are.
So he's still got Hornets. Look, he's mixing in tanks as well. Get out of there, Wayne.
My Cobras have got the middle pinned, but the left and the right, there's no Cobras there. I could send one to each side, though, if you want. I mean, Cobras are one on their own is pointless. They're fucking weak, then.
Yeah, just stay in the middle. I mean, if we get...
I mean, even right now, the way they are in the middle, they're pretty weak, because if they come to just one side, they're going to fall.
Just stay, in the middle. Stay in the middle. I'll act as auxiliary and support. If they take one side, I'll push my force, because I've got more than enough. I've got Grizzlies and I've got Wolverines that I can deal with that shit. Man.
Any air units come over, let me know, and I'll get the Wolverines there. I'm actually going to split them into two groups, one group either side.
Now we can see their bases. Now we can know what to do.
Okay, that's fine.
I'm putting one group of Wolverines on front of this base, and same on the other side, one group on front of that side.
Double air pad. They got past the rush phase of failing the rush, and they're sitting here, and they're like, well, what the fuck do we do now? I haven't got this far. Yeah. I haven't never got 25 minutes into a game before. The fuck happens now?
Out turret.
Like, do we wait? Do we attack? What the fuck do we do? LOL, Hella Wars. LOL. Yep. What's up, Ratchet Rex, man? Long to stream. So they're literally just building what? They've built...
Take a break for 2 seconds.
Let's go. So they've built themselves... Warfogs. They've got mainly air. They've got mainly air and blues mixed in some tanks for some odd reason.
Well, as long as if they attack, my Wolverines are protected by your tanks, then... It's stalemate, isn't it? There's nothing they can do.
Line up a bunch of Cobras with Wolverines behind them. Yeah, I don't think they're going to put... If they push, though, we get alerted to one position. It was just the mid here. Like, are you guys hyped for Halo Wars 2? Oh, I'm hyped for Halo Wars 2. It's just going to be a while before it comes out, though, because it's what? It's winter when it comes out, so... Bit of a wait.
Near enough, yeah.
Hey, Wayne, you want to land your Hornets and I'll repair them with a Cyclops?
Yeah, I'll just tell them all to go down, you know.
Just tell them to land. He's a funny little fucker, though. I need a Cyclops, just like, yeah.
He's good, though. Like, it repairs shit. It's good.
Oh, hell yeah. No doubt. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Oh, so dirty. Welcome to the stream as well. Great name. How are you, man? Oh, hello. Blues.
What's that flying over?
Scouting. But failed.
Well, yeah, well, that didn't last very long.
Yeah, great scout, bud. We kind of got heavy turrets. We kind of won in the mood.
We know how to upgrade. Basically.
Pretty much. Hey, Pittsburgh Penguins just won.
Oh, middle. They're coming in.
Oh, dude, watch out.
Oh, please hit me. I'm going to cryo them.
Go for it.
I just have.
Oh, yeah, tanks as well.
Boom.
And you cry on my Wolverines as well, you dick. Oh, hello. How much shit are you lining up like that? Are you stupid? Are you insane? Oh, my. Really, bro?
That is ridiculous.
Did they literally just line that? They just gift-wrapped me a kill there.
I'm coming in. I'm coming in.
Fall, not... All right, fall. I swear it was winter. I swear it got back to winter, but... Okay, maybe... Oh, wow, they got a ton of tanks.
I'm flying in.
They haven't got Wolverines at all. Alright, they got three.
Yeah, they got a little bit on the side. Take care of them for me.
Yep, I'm on it. Deal with his tank as well while we're at it. I'm going to focus on his tank, get his veteran tank out. That'll give my guys veterancy as well.
Need Wolverines down there, you know. Oh, you got them, nice.
I'm dealing with them now. Get off my fucking tank. This is just lagging. Another tough game. It's another stalemate game. This isn't a I need a deal. I need them things dealt with. I got hornets over me, fucking me up. Ow, they just made me pay that. Fucking hell. You still going good with those Wolverines?
I'm killing the scorpions as best I can.
Get in a vehicle, get in a vehicle, get in a vehicle. Look. There's a grizzly right there, gift wrap for you. Get your ass in it. Is that all their units dead?
News, but,
I think yeah. We won that one. You wanna press them? Press their preliminary. Press their preliminary bases. Yeah. Oh, hello, look at this. James, you're seeing the Spartan, right? This Spartan.
Remember
is
what you took out my
I'm muted, sorry, I didn't realise. I was
remember
talking the whole time through that fight.
Out? I mean, like, do you remember that? Well, this is called payback.
Payback's a bitch! I'm gonna go,
right, I'm taking the Spartan out the gate, putting him in a Wolverine, and let's attack. Let's do him.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, whoops, I said
we took out the main of their force.
Yo, they've got backup forces here.
Take them out.
Oh, bye-bye.
I'm just not that.
Your little turret you got coming.
Get my wyre ability ready. Go and hit the Wolverines, and I'll sneak down there to hit the base with a wyre attack.
I'm trying right now, but they've still got forces here.
Gremlins.
Are you kidding me?
Gremlins, really? Go away.
How have they got that much here?
I don't know. We just Green didn't come
building
in.
Out as soon as they die. They're coming out, aren't they?
Oh wow! I just got stunned. Fuck. They're focusing my Spartan vehicle. Fuck.
That didn't do jack.
I'll take care of them.
Yeah, take them down, please. Fucking assholes.
Hit your turrets, Wayne, please, if you can.
I can't hit everything.
I really should use RB.
You could just keep on, keep on. Keep on keeping on. Oh, my Wolverines are trapped. We need those gates back up.
Yeah.
Take him on Wolverines around the back of his base. I'm going to try and get out the right-hand side.
Let's get another Wolverine.
There's no point me leaving my shit there then, is there?
Gates, people, gates.
Did you tell me you're all gone?
I'm building a marine group now. Marine group's getting built.
Just tell me you'd all gone. That was, that was brilliant.
Awareness, man. Right side's up, left side's not at the moment.
Bugging out.
Yeah, you need to bug out. Oh, you're gonna lose a Spartan. Oh shit, that's a 2-star as well, god damn it.
Oh, where's my Spartans? Where are they now?
He's
oh,
dead.
My Cobras, why have they come up? Oh shit! Oh!
You went all units.
No, but when they're locked down, normally they don't move. When you're just using X.
They do sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes they do. Catch guys later. See you later, man.
I got Marines on the way to the gate.
I'm so pissed they got a Spartan fucking vehicle.
When I jump in this gate, your tanks are all going to try to drive backwards, remember? They're all going to go back.
Yeah. It's not a problem.
I'm replacing Wolverines. I'm not going to bother building any more. Should I build more Cobras?
Get your other Marine squad in. No.
Alright. Where's the other Marine squad? Come back.
Poor Spartan. Yep. Got ditched, man. Just got left on his own.
I know. He'll get a fucking... What's the word? An honourable funeral. Funeral.
Like
I was
that.
Gonna say funerable then.
Honourable funerable.
Let's patch these up.
Right, I need to build more Spartans, don't I?
Yep. Get some more health on these sods. I've gone all grizzlies here now, so I'm fully grizzed.
Well, one of you gone AA, because, you know.
Yeah, I've got all AA still.
Yeah, nice.
Just patching units up at the moment with the Cyclops. Fucking one little Cyclops. More Cyclopses. I've only got the one because of PopCap.
Yeah, you do realise it's going to be a stalemate until we can knock one of these guys out.
Oh, hell yeah. Or vice versa.
Huh?
No, or until one of them knocks us out and we lose. if that's what
we don't really need them. I got 5 grand.
I'm gonna be nosy quickly. I want to see what they what Green's done back to his base there. Oh, speaking of Green.
Oh, hello, darling. Are you fucking thinking about taking this base? I do not think so. What are you doing?
See you later. I'm just flying over. I'm just flying over. You know me. Just flying over.
Oh shit, they dropped the barrier.
Ah, oh, fuck's sake. Build another marine group.
They're pulling back.
Yeah, they're after me. I think I got them distracted.
Knock
okay, well, Yellow's only got 2 bases, so...
Yellow's probably going to be our optimal target. Weakest.
But he's also the furthest.
Yeah, but look at again, that, man. Look at that. He's going vehicles. He's just going to go vehicles.
Yeah, Green. Getting hit again at the gate.
I'm on him.
They're trying to keep the gate down, they are.
They're trying to push through. Oh my god, that carpet bomb's going to be exquisite if they stay there. Oh my god. Oh, that's exquisite. Oh, that's beautiful.
Mine's going into.
I've been cryobombed.
Why is all my shit just died?
There's mine. Oh.
Come on, Hawks.
I think this could, is this a good time to go through?
Yes. Oh, I'm fighting.
Oh, I've lost all my Hawks, man, because they're all being dumb.
Oh, right, Luke, get ready to keep.
I'm going to jump in the gate with this marine group. It's going to force theirs back, right? It's going to force yours back too. Be ready to click them back.
I'm trying to demolish what I can with them, buddy. Gremlins.
We're coming. Wyability in the tanks. Come on, use it. Shoot. There we go. Do-do-do-do-sh.
Keep pushing.
Oh, how did that not die?
Just keep pushing.
Should we bypass Green, go straight to Yellow, or... No, we don't want to get trapped in.
No.
They're just spamming gremlins right now, annoying little wanks.
I'm here. I'm taking care of them gremlins.
Take care of these production vehicles, buildings. These are the things that are building their shit.
I'm aiming for them. See, the AA's fucking attack, normal attack for the buildings is shit. You need that wyability, man. His Wolverines are coming in. His tanks are coming in. I'm gonna wyability.
We can't stop this push. We've got to stay here.
Yeah, we need a push. Still, we need to hold this push.
We need to keep this shit.
Well, you're gonna want to get your grizzlies around this soon.
I'm trying.
Or something, because my Wolverines cannot hold off these tanks.
Shift them round. I'm coming.
Retreating.
My tanks are hurt.
You're not rebuilding.
Yeah, I'm getting fucked. My Spartans are on the ground.
My tanks aren't in a great spot. Get your Spartans back. For every one that they're hitting you, your Spartan vehicles with, they're losing theirs as well.
Yeah, my Spartans, they're dead. I'm going to have to rebuild them.
No, you're really putting a hill down on just your Spartan.
No, look, he airstriked me. He airstriked me, I'm in the air, you dickhead. I'm in the air, and he cryoed. No, okay, he debombed. Wait, what?
I'm getting back. I'm fucking fucked. Oh my god.
He debombed me. Why? Why debomb me?
Oh, blue's coming in. Shit.
Yeah, retreat. I can't
hold
that.
They're pushing us back, Wayne.
We can't keep retreating like this.
Yeah, we can't.
We're
getting pushed.
Look at what they've got.
They're pushing us.
We can't push
back. Move back.
We need a marine group to get that gate back up.
I can do it for temp.
I've got one already. He's coming over.
Alright.
Oh, I didn't want that one to build.
It's gonna be a fucking bitch of a fight, I tell you.
Yep.
Absolute bitch.
How much air have they got now?
Not that much. It's their ground support,
really.
Which is their pain. It's
mainly
tanks. They're
hitting that gate again there. They're hitting the gate.
Probably none of the
marine group coming in. We can hold them off. I can get him in, and they'll force them back.
Yeah, look how much vehicles. Look at them, all vehicles, pretty much.
There we go. Got him in. Oh, I'm gonna lose some Wolverines.
Yeah, you just lost 4.
For fuck's sake,
James. What? Who are you anyway? Who are you? You are okay. Change to change to Grizzlies.
Grizzlies, yep.
Oh my god. I've had to pull back again.
I'm
They're
just
going to
keep doing hit and runs, I think.
They're pushing me again. I can't really hold this line because I'm getting... They're about to drop Toph Towers.
Oh, the gate's down again.
Now, I'm losing veteran Spartan Grizzlies and shit right now.
Oh, he just cryoed me. Oh, you bastard. Wow, I lost nearly everyone.
Shit.
Wow. Oh, that's pathetic.
Where's my Marine?
Whose Wolverines are up here? Oh, red. Oh, that's you. Oh, shit. Why you keep hitting them? All right.
This is getting a bit of a pain in the ass trying to get this gate up.
You need to start mixing it up. Stop going to that base. It's going to be such a fucking stalemate of a game. It's going to be a bitch. Yep, look, instantly.
He's coming in then.
Oh shit, Spartan tank, get that down. Yeah, he's trying to get you out of there desperately.
I can cryo them, stop them if you want me to. Yes, no.
Okay, Spartan.
Yeah, cryo over side, yeah.
Yeah, done it.
I've got Marine group coming in to jump in the other side of the gate now.
They are.
Oh, the range of the Marine group. Stopped. He's not getting in. Guess he's in. Making another Marine.
Shit, I'm going to lose my Spartan vehicle. Fucking Gremlins. I fucking can't stand Gremlins. Oh nice fucking airstrike.
They're pushing.
I can't do shit here. I need to push back to my base. I need to hold them off. They're going to knock out my fucking Spartan tank.
Oh, they're carpet bombing. Oh, they got him in the line. Oh, fucking bastard. Fucking die, tank.
Oh my god, Gremlins EMPing me again. Fucking hell, they're pushing. I need help down here, Wayne.
I'm getting Grizzlies out.
I need your Hawks now. I've just lost two veteran tanks.
Yeah, I'm coming. Them AA will take me out.
Three veteran tanks. So. I can't. They're gonna get us here. Yep, Yellow's coming across. They're just going all vehicles. We just need to hold this assault off. Like I tell you, if we hold this off, we should be in a good spot.
We can do it. My Hawks are dropping like flies. I'll do what damage I can, but yeah, you're going to be on your own for a minute.
I'm knocking out their Spartan Wolverines and shit. They're not getting veteran Spartans, whereas I am.
Seven. Five. Wow.
I've got some Grizzlies coming over.
Need them yesterday. I'm being pushed hard round here.
I come in.
I can't jack that thing. Jack it, you stupid Spartan. I'm down to two. I'm down. Yep. Yeah. Well, I'm okay. I've got no more Hawks left.
Just keep they building. Got them all. This is a game and a half. Yeah, they got to push them in. There's still too
down.
Many. There's too many units up there. Nah, I'm just gonna try and heal these veteran scorpions because scorpions are grizzlies.
Carpet bomb going in. Oh, perfect line.
Mine's recharging still.
I've jacked one of his Wolverines. I mean, it ain't gonna do much, but at least it's something.
Come on, carpet bomb.
And I got another one. Oh, no, he killed it. No. They're losing it. Just keep it going. Keep the pressure up.
I'm bringing in another Marine group. We're gonna lock them in.
They got the base.
Don't matter. Not my production base. All it was money.
Yeah, they're trying to heal. Fuck it, I'm de-bombing here. I'm not letting them heal up.
Yeah.
Come on, Grizzlies, up here. Take out that Spartan tank.
I got 7 Hawks, but I can't do shit against them Wolverines, so they're gonna drop like flies. Should I change to Scorpions, do you think?
They're all going vehicles, I mean. Possibly, yeah.
I mean, Hawks aren't doing too much against them now because of all them Wolverines. I mean, if
I
go
still
vehicles...
love your pink game. Yeah, this is a lot. Well, this isn't not the worst long game I've ever played. It's long, but not stupidly long. Yeah, look, Blue's trying to reinforce, and they're trying to push you off that tower again. Let's kill what they've got in here quickly.
I'm sending my Hawks across.
I'm jacking all this
now.
Shit every time they kill a Spartan thing. It's great.
I'm changing to tanks. Pure tanks.
Alright. Yeah, here we go. Let's bring in more. Oh, more tanks coming.
As long as they think we're still going to keep doing this.
They have more damage, but they're weaker than us.
And yes, before you ask, before you notice, I did jack a gremlin.
No, he just dropped a heavy carpet bomb, and I'm being body blocked. Get out of there.
Try and drop heals down on our tanks as we go.
It's a fucking fight. Go vultures. Someone suggesting go vultures, possibly.
The problem is with the vultures, they take a while to get, and... By the time we get them, it's going to be too late.
And they got too many Wolverines for that.
Yeah. We need to keep making a dent in this like this.
Production base.
I managed to jack something else. Oh, God. My Spartans just get killed out of one thing and
Should
jump
keep pushing,
into something else.
Keep pushing,
yeah, keep pushing.
I've only got four more Hawks.
We've got to keep pushing.
Oh, wow, look at this. Ambush.
Hold on. If one of them would show up,
we've got to keep pushing. We've got to fight them.
They're all going to freeze.
Our tanks are getting stuck back here. I'm going to draw mine back while yours come in and then get mine in.
I can't drop the cryo.
D-bomb possibly down. Yeah, they got D-bomb back here somewhere.
Okay, just pull back. I've got nothing. I've got no pop cap to put anything in that gate.
I'll get my two.
Bring one of your marines forward. Sweet. Now. Quick, they're coming. They're getting ready for another attack. I wasted my heal over there.
I've got no money
there.
Left, so you're on your own for a minute.
Oh, you got no money?
No, I got nothing. I'm working off two bases, aren't I?
Oh, this base is fucking still over here, yeah.
Yeah, get that back.
I'm gonna make a pure resource base on this one. Get this one back up. Right, Luke, take your units onto the left-hand side. I'll keep mine on the right-hand side to stop us getting stuck in each other.
Yeah.
Because otherwise they can't get around.
Do you want me to go this way? Do you want me to come up around this way and attack Geller's
base?
Yeah,
might as well. Most of their shit's here.
If you two go in that way.
Yeah, most of if we hold the line here, most of their shit's just focusing on the other side, so... Yeah. Fucking assholes, man, sitting there just ambushing with gremlins. Cost me a fucking 12-star tank.
Yeah, he's bringing the rest of his shit in here now. Carpet bomb going in. I managed to get the Wolverines at the back there, too.
Good shit.
Fire attack quick. There we go, now back off.
Somehow I don't think flamethrowers will work here. They're back in.
It shoots a big like cluster bomb out the Grizzlies.
Ryazaki, and I know him, and Goya God won't to stream. Sorry, I've been focusing there, so I haven't said hello, but welcome.
Someone tells me, I think they understand.
What are we in now? 44 minutes? Goddamn.
Yeah, it's 12:30. I gotta be up early in the morning as well. This is ridiculous. We gotta start making a dent in this.
We will.
Right,
we'll wear them down.
If you two can get them to attack here, get as much as you can there, I'm gonna roll up here.
Wait till they're committed, though. Wait till they're committed. You start sending it in.
Yeah, yeah. Right, all my forces are out. I'm gonna move up towards the edge. All my forces, all my tanks are out, man.
Because once they commit here, they can't exactly shift those Wolverines as quickly. And you get behind the back of Yellow's bases, they're gonna have to shift units off.
I haven't got air anymore, have I? I've gone Scorpions.
Oh yes, you haven't.
Back from that gate a bit, because if they creep up, they can drop a airstrike on you.
Yeah, no, I know. I was just working to heal
the gates.
Right,
I'm ready when
up.
You guys are ready. So if you guys make an attack, go in when you're ready, and then once your attack started and everyone's here, I'll rush down the other side.
No, wait for them. Wait for them to commit. Because look, they're every time they've initiated the attack, haven't they? So wait for them to commit here, and as soon as you see them commit here, let what's his face? James drop the barrier, and then you push him for your Scorpions. They're either going to have to retreat. They're going to have to either retreat or fucking thingy. Look, he's grouping up here.
So where do you want me to go? Drop me to
just hold position,
yellow, or drop me to
push through to yellow.
Push through to yellow, right?
Because then that'll force the Wolverines, that'll force some of their units to fall back to counter you, and then me and James are just gonna have to hold the line with Grizzlies. We're gonna basically have to hold off their all three teams here, James.
Until they retreat back, and then
is like literally hold the line here.
I'll tell you what, this will test that theory. Grizzlies and Scorpion with Paratoids.
Do I want to get a Grizzly, another veteran Grizzly, or do I want to get Spartan Cobra?
I've got everything unlocked. I've got everything researched now. I've got everything done. There's nothing else for me to research.
Something tells me one of them's changed to air.
Well, I hope not, because we're in trouble. They're going to push.
Well, do you want to initiate then to see if we're furries right?
Yeah, we've got to go.
We need to go.
If they've changed to air, we're screwed.
Right, James, drop the barrier.
If they go. James, drop this one at the same time before you get.
Which side do you want
to
go through? Luke, which side?
Drop the middle,
right?
James,
go through the right.
Drop the middle.
Go through the right hand side.
Drop the middle, right? Drop the middle here. Drop this one.
And we'll go to green, yeah.
We'll push the green. And then while he's doing that, you just need to drop that barrier so Wayne can push through.
Barrier down.
This gets me hyped for Halo Wars 2.
Start moving yours through, and I'll come in right behind you. We can't go try and
click through
at the same time because we're going to get stuck.
Grizzlies.
Go, keep going.
Grizzlies and Wolverines.
I'm coming.
I'm going to give it a minute.
No, go on. Yellow's here. Yellow's committed here. Go.
Right. I'm moving up.
I'm going to give him the run around, James. I'm going to shift over.
I'm moving around behind Blue. He's got
James,
Grizzlies now,
James, in a second,
Blue.
You can shut this barrier.
Blue's got Grizzlies now.
Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, wow.
He's ambushed you.
Yeah. Okay, then. Well, this is clever.
Yeah, man.
There you go. I cryoed them, and they cryoed me, I think. Yeah.
Carpeting them. Oh, I got the carpet down yet. I thought they debombed then.
Oh, man.
My Marine group got killed. That was watching the middle gate, but we're annihilating Blue.
I'm pushing up this side. I'm going to win this fight. There's no doubt
about
it. We've
got Blue pinned.
Oh, I'm about to take a heavy carpet bomb. Fuck.
Make sure you're rebuilding those tanks straight away and sending them straight in.
I've got global rally points.
This is the push. This is it now.
No, in the Warhammer 40k lore world, fucking push or die. Oh my god.
He's only got fucking a lot of Wolverines there. You're alright. It's these Grizzlies that we've got to concentrate on. I'm going to keep pushing up behind him.
He's falling back.
Don't fall back, Luke. Keep your units there. Luke, don't fall back.
I'm not. I'm moving around. I'm getting shot by turrets.
I'm moving in behind him.
They're trying to take down my
veteran.
I'm going
straight to yellow.
They're knocking out my veteran Grizzlies here. Or trying to, anyway.
Yeah, they're doing the same thing.
Straight to yellow base.
I haven't actually lost a unit yet since we've come in here, to be honest with you.
I know, because I'm taking the brunt of it right now.
I've just lost the fucking AA then. that my Spartan was in.
Which I'm taking heavy losses. I'm taking
on,
heavy
quick,
losses.
Right, I'm on yellow.
Come on, reload. Jack the Grizzly, go on, Spartan, go on. Go on, son. Go on, champ. Oh, I got took out by the cluster.
Get lost, Gremlin.
He's still getting more.
He's trying to bring more AA into resupply. What the
guys,
hell?
I've got Green's attention.
We're trying.
Yeah, we're doing it.
Like, honest to God, man, we are trying our hardest. Get that veteran grizzly.
And now he's clustering the Spartan.
He's down.
The douche.
Right, get these down. Turrets.
Heading into the base. I'm going around the back of the base. I'm not even bothered with the AA. They can stay there or they can go to our bases and the turrets will take care of them.
Yellow's base is gone. Yellow's base here is gone.
Aim for his turrets first. Get his turrets down.
Yeah, I'm already on him. They were taking the piss at the start. Yeah, they were.
Give me your Spartan.
We were taking the piss at the start. Oh, shit. Green's just released a bunch more scorpions.
Just keep on it. Keep on it.
I'm trying, man, but I'm as I said to you, I've got heavy losses here, and I'm not fucking...
Set your global rally point over at the fight.
I've won this fight. They're coming back towards you, look.
Yeah, they will do, because we've just forced them off. Now you get healing.
I'm coming. I've only got 8 tanks here. I'm coming up behind them.
Oh, I only have 7.
Them and flank them.
I only have 7 at this point. Bomb.
Hey, bitches.
Yeah, cut them in.
Yeah. Oh, I'm doing that.
Oh, wow, yeah, he resigned.
He's resigning.
Wow, why would you resign
one
there?
Down.
It's still
wow,
fucking...
Man.
Yeah, they're gone. Wow. They're gone.
2 down.
They're gone.
One to go.
Dude, I love this game's campaign. It was a really good campaign. What's that? That's yellow. Okay, blue's the only one remaining. Yeah. Right side, people.
Wow, nah. Oh, wow, man. Wow, that's pathetic.
That is pathetic. They could have still held us out.
Man.
That was a minor. Oh wait,
All they had to do was build cobras. One of them had to build cobras. They got grizzlies down here. They have.
Yeah.
Nah.
Wayne, take your grizzlies. Wayne, take your scorpions down the back of the blue's grizzlies support Luke, and I'll start hitting the base.
That is where
I'm going. He's resigned the bases. He sold his bases. That's all he's got. That's it. He's sold. I'm carpet bombing the little shit.
I've frozen him. Nah.
Bombs away. I missed it because I didn't want to hit you.
Oh, wow. You froze me as well, you dipshit.
Ah, well.
For a strategy game in Halo first, it was very good. It is. I mean, I hope Creative Assembly, as I've said, don't fuck Halo Wars 2. That's games.
Wow, man.
Oh,
that's pathetic. That was pathetic.
I got more than the last game, mate. That was well worth it, that game. I got double my fucking... score from last game.
Holy shit, what a fight.
Wow. Zero again.
Yeah, son.
Zero
what's my thingy? Oh, 2? Oh, I figured I've had to...
I had 1.
I might have to swing that up on a YouTube. That was a fucking game.
Yeah, man.
That was pathetic,
That
man.
Was a good game, yeah.
Pathetic. Why are you annoyed? Would you have been more pissed off if we fucking lost that after like an hour? Chill your tits. You just won. And you got a win on your fucking
Why resign? You know? Like, why resign?
Oh, because they knew once we got that push there and we found... Yeah, he gave in once we got the push there and got his base. He knew it was pretty much all she wrote.
He just gave in too early, though, because they still had a
chance.
Way too
early.
He could have whacked out a load of cobras. They could have both whacked out a load of cobras and lined them up at both sides of the hills there, and we wouldn't have got up.
That was crazy. Holy shit.
Well, that's me done for the night, so...
Go on, man.
Oh, my God.